Thanks, Ben.
Good evening from New York City. I'm bringing you Thursday theft auto laugh attack, potential life attack in the vicinity. We may be joined by Mr. V. We may not. We may just cruise around town, do some driving, eat some French fries, or feel like eating some French fries after looking at a shirt. Careen around town, try to not hit any pedestrians. Because unlike Watch Dogs Legion, in this one nothing happens, but I still want to avoid to do it. Okay, I'm just gonna drive around and be qu and I apologize for this vehicle that I'm driving. It's I got it as a mystery prize from the casino. I didn't pick this abomination. While we're waiting for Mr. V, we're just gonna drive around a bit. First person, because I like it a little bit, and then we'll switch to the third person after. How's the sound level sounding over here? Let's take a look at a quick little sound level check. Yeah, this seems to be okay. All right, okay. I like the sound of this thing, throttling down a little bit. I don't like the car, but I like the sound. Like a motorcycle engine. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, I'm getting a call. One second. Oh, this is on Discord. Stand by. Atenção,
Alô, alô, Terezinha.
atenção, Rabiu. Olha que eu tô. Tá streaming, hein? This is live on air. Atenção, opa.
How's it going?
Boa noite, Mr. V. Tudo bem, como é que você tá?
Recovering, né?
Yeah, the
Recovering.
fright passed.
Yeah, I think so. You just gotta brace
Yeah, brave for a few.
for the next couple of weeks.
Yeah,
Who knows what's gonna happen?
solid copy, agreed. And I'm ready to some GTA driving extravaganza because I had
I say,
dinner.
yeah, I say we can go out and shoot some red lights.
Oh, can just shoot whatever. No police. Everything comes after us in this game. So, let's do it. Opa.
Okay, so what are you up to?
I'm just driving this crazy little car that I got as a mystery prize from the casino, and it feels. I hate the way it looks, but it feels really nice. It drives really nice.
I think I know what you mean.
If you go on Twitch, you can see it. If you want to play with me on your other screen, no
Yeah, I
pressure.
wanted
But
to. No, I wanted to do it, but I need to install Twitch on my iPhone.
you really? They make install Twitch? Oh, that sucks. Yeah,
I
there's
guess. I
the
mean, I could
trust.
probably do it in the browser. When I go down.
Yeah, I just use Twitch in the browser. I've never actually used the app. I don't like apps in general. I never use apps unless I'm forced to by a bank or something.
Well, the app is usually a superior experience.
I like the web browser, but I'm a geek, so.
Okay, so I highlighted you.
All right.
Let's see
Oh,
where you are.
what do you want to do? Do you want to do a mission or
Oh, you're like, are you driving a helicopter or something? Why are you always on the north side?
I'm a
I'm always in the
north
city.
side person.
Every time I play with you, you're like far away.
I'm a north side guy. Oh, it's fun to drive this around here. We should do a little race in the, just race ourselves in the airport. Wait, stand by. Are you even on the? Are we on the same lobby? We are.
Yeah,
Do you
we
want me
are.
to send you an CEO invite?
Sure, why not?
All right.
Used to say smoking was good for you? That's sort of how I feel about climate change. Y2K, people, bullshit.
I know it, I knew.
I was
Y2K
thinking
was
of
bullshit.
buying a
Yeah,
helicopter.
I knew
Done.
that. They
Oh, get a helicopter? Get the
Because you bought
Buzzard.
one, right?
Yeah, I got the
That's what I
Buzzard on
realized. I was
sale.
talking to your cousin.
Yeah.
And he said that the reason why you don't pay for helicopters as a CEO is because you own one.
Yeah, I own I think you get it as a CEO. So maybe
No,
I
no, no.
didn't get it on
You,
sale.
yeah, no, you probably bought one.
I bought it on sale.
You bought it on sale?
I think there was a GTA sale and it was like 70% off the buzzer, and I bought it then, I think. No, in-game sale, in-game money sale. Meta world. The plane's really nice to fly in this. Alright, I'm heading towards you. And then we can do whatever you feel like. Find a Cessna 172 here.
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of gang attacks.
Yeah, I could do the gang attacks.
Just as practice. And I've tried today a few times to pass a Lamar mission with a team. And man, that thing was hard. We failed.
Yeah, let's do it. I'll try a Lamar mission if you want.
Sounds
good. Oh no. Oh my god, that was close. Okay. They really did the flying physics in this game really well too, for what it is. It's really, really feels really good. How are you, Mr. V? Are you okay?
I'm okay. All good here. Happy to. Today is GTA night.
Yeah. It's too late for all my friends, meus amigos, in Europe. We should set one in earlier in the weekend if possible, because then it's a lot of fun to play with loads of people at the same time.
Yeah, no, I think the team, the crew that we were.
It was a good crew.
Anyway, it was a good crew. Mr. K.
Mr. T and Dom. It's Dom.
Dom.
Opa. Yeah, it's Dom.
Whoa, look at you.
All right, I'm gonna do a little hammerhead turn, and then I'm going to do a hammerhead turn here in GTA's Friday night flight is coming tomorrow tonight. It is fly and chat, but I forgot to change that because it's supposed to be game and chat, but I forgot it, so it still says fly and chat. So I make it up by flying in GTA instead of only playing a flight simulator. Over. Okay. Over. Okay, here I come. Landing attempt. Here I come.
Nice.
Oh! Whoa, that was pretty nice. I have to say so myself. That was pretty smooth. Look, I didn't even... Nice. Cessna 152 in the middle of downtown. That's pretty nice.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Okay.
He's on me. Gonna just...
Here we're going. It's America.
This is America.
Opa!
Do you want to spin the wheel at the casino?
Yeah, let's do it.
Guys just like shooting me.
Hey, let me get this car.
Okay.
Thank you. Opa! Oh, Caio! Um, dois, três, Caio! Okay, going.
I'm covering it.
Are you Mr. V? Opa!
Oh, where are you going?
A shortcut.
The cop is like flying. I don't think that was much of a shortcut, I have to say.
That's a bit of a long cut.
Yeah. Oh,
the police is here. It's so crazy, man. It's so nuts when you're a bit... Okay, I'm gonna get away on the highway.
Why don't we just get into the casino?
Okay, let's get into the casino, sorry. Oh shit. Boom, boom!
The cops are like going nuts over
here. I'm coming. Here I come. Oh, helicopters in here. Oh!
Where are you?
Are you getting in the casino?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Garage.
Oh, garage, okay.
I'm not sure you can get in. Can you get in with another car?
Oh!
You can't,
too many cops, too many cops.
Come in here, I'm covering you. Get in my car and we can put them together.
Go. Okay, oh, this is highlight material here. This is like an LA scene, huh? Bravo 250, we have a report, shots fired over the casino, over. Oh, they're still here.
Okay, enter parking garage.
Oh wow, took a while. I thought we were stuck.
No, I was just looking at the action, sorry.
I've never been to this garage, actually. It's the first time I come to this garage.
Oh, it's great because you never get shot on your way out by those grievers. And it fixes up your car.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Not pretty nicely modeled garage. I like it. Okay, casino, right?
Yeah.
So give Apollo and.
Ooh, check out this car. What a ugly, oh man, I hope I don't win this car.
You're gonna have to, then you gotta make a parking space for it in here.
Oh, horrible. It's no big deal of a car and it's like super ugly.
Oh my god, yeah, this is like a Gucci car.
I wonder if this is worth any money. I would sell it instantly.
That's a total Gucci car. I'll still spin the wheel. It's Mr. V for the spin of the wheel. Já rodou a roda, nunca rodou a roda. Tem certeza, ok. Ele vai pra roda, vai girar. Ah, opa!
Quem quer dinheiro?
Aê, quem quer dinheiro? Quem quer dinheiro? Vamos ver o que, que vai ganhar o senhor aqui. O senhor chegando de São Paulo, diretamente de São Paulo, chegando 25 mil. Opa, 25 mil.
I have quite a lot of money now amassed in chips. I need to cash out.
Okay. All right, stand by. Here you go. Give me that ugly vehicle. Give me a mystery vehicle, a mystery prize. I want a mystery vehicle that's one of those armed, you know, muscle car type things. Opa, tá chegando perto. Vou pra 20 mil cantos aqui dentro.
Those close. Almost got the mystery prize.
Too bad. Oh, it was a one over? Yeah, one over. Shit. That's some nice music playing here. Look, there's someone carrying champagne.
Yeah.
Pretty cool, huh? Alright. Oh, we're exiting through garage. Okay. Security. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, man. Could I have some champagne, please?
We have a cake. But you knew a cake.
Opa. Sorry, dude. I'm totally somewhere else right now, but I'm here.
Where are you?
Okay.
Ah, you come.
No, I'm here. Yeah. Can I get another car?
No.
It has to be yours. Oh. Oh, and I can't, like, shoot.
No, none of the cars.
Oh, how about this Mini? Look at this little Mini.
I know, it's cute.
Dude, I think I'm going to buy myself a car.
Okay, let's do it.
I'm going to get... We could do a Lamar mission, too, if you want, first.
Okay, let's do Lamar.
All right. Well, I'm still, you know, usable. relatively usable.
Opa, tô escutando o barulhinho de comidinha, não sei se é pra gatinho ou pra gente. Revis bat car. A bat car.
What, my Kuruma?
Yeah, it looks like a, you know, a, it looks like a economy type,
bat car.
Economy cab bat car, you know, it's like a bat car. It doesn't have all the trimmings, but it still, you know, has a bit of armor. It kind of looks like a bat, and
I love my car. It's like the best car.
It's a cool car. It's a bit of a boy racer vehicle, but it's I don't mind.
What vehicle?
A boy racer vehicle, but I don't mind that.
It does get you lazy and spoiled.
A raise in what?
Gets you spoiled.
Oh yeah, because you like, you know, in the armored vehicle.
I don't even, sometimes I'm doing a mission, I didn't even get out of the car.
Because you just like,
yeah, I'll just shoot from the inside, yeah.
Pretty lighting here tonight. Searching for Lamar. Oh, I forgot that this guy did missions too.
Oh, it's four people.
Four only? Mm. Oh, I pressed E. Should we just do it to whoever?
No, I pressed E. Let's see. Let's see what happens. Okay. I hope we get in together. Ah, you're not in.
Really?
I'm gonna quit.
I'm still loading.
No.
But how about we just do we both become CEO and then and we try to do some missions, or do you want to do a heist?
Yeah, let's do it.
We can also try a heist, but I'm up for anything really.
Okay, my car.
But I warn you that if we try to do that submarine heist, I'm gonna take a long time because I'm gonna have trouble navigating the interface.
Well, but that one I'm not sure. Do we do it by ourselves? Do we need like a bigger team?
That one is anybody, either by yourself up to four people, I think. I don't know if I'm in your same. I'm in a session by myself now.
Oh.
Should I join yours or?
I can join yours.
Alright.
Oh, it says invite to game. Okay, I invite you to game.
Invited me to your game?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, alright, cool. Accept. A solid copy. Oh. O Richard vai ter filho, cara.
É, então, você viu?
Nossa. Rogério tinha missão. Tá, acho que tô aqui. Tô aqui. Quer fazer o. Uma de CEO junto ou uma missão do.
A gente pode fazer uma CEO junto e depois a gente pode fazer alguma coisa.
You're the boss. I'm just. Driving.
Are you coming my way?
I'm gonna try to get your way. Stand by. Oh.
I think.
I always appear up here. Oh.
North side? Oh man.
I don't see you at all.
I'm in the city. So if you go all the way south.
Weird. Don't see you on the map, but I do see you in the we are in the same lobby, so. Am I just like going crazy? You have like an invisibility thing on?
No.
Or maybe you're. Ah, I think I know where you are. I think you're inside somewhere, right?
No, I'm not.
Weird.
I'm in my car. Well, I highlighted you. Ooh, gang attack.
Where are you in this? Oh, okay, now I see you. Nice.
I'm next to Simeon.
Oh. Oh, beautiful graphics here today.
Are you coming my way? There's a damage.
Yeah, I believe so. Oh! Crash because I was looking at the sunset. I'll get a plane and head your way. Beautiful clouds. Cool. All right, here it comes. Getting a plane. Nice takeoff at very beautiful environmental design. What are your commentaries on this game as an architect, Mr. V?
I think it's a nice depiction of a city. You know, it has like the balance of, you know, foreground buildings that are like slightly more designed with like just a background building. I mean, it's not necessarily about the architecture. There are a couple of buildings that look very similar to, you know, actual buildings.
Okay.
But I think it's, I mean, it's, you know, I think it's a very well designed. I think it's very convincing as a city. Nice. I've never been to LA, but I'm assuming that it's...
Yeah, that's what I hear too. It's a really nicely rendered, condensed version of LA, obviously, because of video game world has to be smaller. But I flew over LA in Microsoft Flight Simulator, and it did look like the layout of the city, and it, the star of this game really is the city. I think it's the, well, and the everything, like the animations, the physics, but the city, how it really feels like it's real people there, is amazing. The only thing they should do is the next version copy the idea from Watch Dogs Legion to make every non-player character have its own little, its their own little story, and stuff you do to them affect their, how they think about you and the life of the video game. That'd be awesome. Okay, over to Mr. V. Atenção, que estamos aproximando de aéreo, de avião Ziggy. A beautiful moment here in GTA. I'm with the sunset setting on the west.
Okay, so this is a Meriwether gang attack, so I'm already
copy that.
Equipped with my M60.
On my way. Got an M60 now?
Well, it's that, it's an, whatever they call it, an
oh,
MG.
The, yeah,
combat
got
MG.
It.
But
got
it looks a lot like an M60.
Yeah. Oh, I see you.
The gang
I see
attack
you.
Disappeared.
Oh, did they come and go, really? They don't
yeah.
stay on for...
Fuck.
Try to land and meet Mr. V.
I think there's a security guard who wants to get me.
Pretty good landing. Didn't even hit anything. Amazing.
Okay, the cops are on me.
Uh-oh. Gonna get in the plane and get out of here, and then we go to the mission? I'm on
yeah,
the plane right here. Or do you want to get your car?
No, I have my car, but I don't see you. Ah, okay. Now I see. Okay, let me get in the plane. Let me just park my car.
Alright. Hey, Mr. V, fantastic. And off we go. Now I'm a fugitive too because I'm aiding Mr. V in his escape. Oh, just barely.
Nice.
Take a tour of the city of an architect. I believe they do this sometimes. They go up on a plane and they give you, you know, commentary about the layout and stuff. But should I head to Meriwether base? Is that where we're going?
Yeah, we can do that. It's a nice, nice light.
Very nice.
Okay. Yeah, so one neighborhood that is interesting is this canal neighborhood.
Alright, I follow the canal.
No, because if you go back, there's like a neighborhood of canals.
Canal Street?
No. If you go 180 degrees. Oh, look at that. There's a gang attack.
Gang attack? Where? Oh, sorry.
Right there.
Right here?
Yep. See, there's a little tick. Oh. Oh my god.
Sorry. Sorry. I tried to stop.
Okay, with friends like these,
I'm sorry.
Who needs enemy?
I died too. An accident.
Okay, but I don't. Ooh, I almost got run over.
Oh, me too. Actually, I got like sideswiped by that car. Bastard. Oh, and he crashed. The guy just went nuts. I think he crashed.
Well, what the hell? Is this a car?
Gun. I fired a gun and then now the cops are after me.
Okay.
I have a D-Class Aseo sedan. I can pick you up.
Yeah, they're on you now.
Here I am coming.
Okay, let's find another gang. Oh man, look at those things. Okay, is this the best car you could find?
Yeah, that's a D-Class Asia. Well, it's a nice little sedan.
So let's find a gang.
Alright. I'll drive, you tell me if you see it.
I mean, it's usually those red ticks, no? On the map.
Oh, you can actually see him on the map right now?
Yeah, no, not right now, but just so you know.
Copy.
Okay, go to my car and let's just ditch this crack.
You don't like that, the class ass. Look at the drift. That's kind of a movie.
No, let's go back.
Oh, go back? Okay, wait.
Yeah, that's where my car was. Can you see my car in the...
Oh, I can't. I
just
think
go to that waypoint. Can you see the waypoint?
Negative. Can you set it? Maybe we're not in the same group, I think. I mean, we're not. That's Arma.
Can
we're
you
not
see it
a,
now?
No, I don't think we're in the same CEO. Oh, now I see it. Yeah, I see it now.
Okay. Oh, this is an interesting place.
This is like São Paulo, the center, no?
It actually reminds me more of like Tokyo.
Tokyo? Never been to Tokyo.
But obviously Tokyo is, you have these kinds of alleys, but it's very clean. Okay, so Betsy DeVos. Speaking of Meriwether.
Yeah.
Betsy DeVos, who's the sister of Eric Prince.
Yeah, the guy that owns the Blackwater, whatever it's called.
Yeah. Now it's called Academy. She resigned. Oh.
Good. Amazing.
Oh, my car, man. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, shit. Easy. Oh, cuidado.
Are you coming or what?
Yeah, no,
I'm just shooting at your wheels. What's going on, man? Are you like
turning around? Just look up. Oh, man.
Let's find a...
All right, let's go. Here I come.
You messed up my car.
Sorry, your doors go off. Should I put music on?
No, up to you. That song was fun. Oh, look at that. Let's see if we can find a gang of songs.
On the radio.
So this is the neighborhood that I think is kind of interesting.
Oh, like by the water.
Yeah, like canals.
Mm.
And it has an interesting building.
Here.
I can find.
Having to, can't hear. I have to turn it off. Yeah, I love this street. It's one of my favorite streets in the game. Because it's all the jumps, you know.
Yeah, and there's like an interesting set of buildings. Yeah, see this guy over here?
The right
this
here?
This is a very sort of, yeah, California
modern, yeah.
Like, you know, the sort of metal siding.
Yeah, pretty awesome. I like it. So it's weird, but very California.
Yeah, see, look at this guy over here.
Gang attack? Nice.
No. Usually there is a gang attack over here. But not today. Look at him.
Beautiful moon. Nice. Gang attack.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Wow.
What the hell? Okay, seems like you do have the cops on. Are you registered as a CEO or?
Negative. Oh, yes. I'll send it to you. Sorry. Done. A beautiful, beautiful scenery, huh? Look at that moon of the cloud.
Yeah.
All right, fantastic.
Okay, this is usually no gang attacks.
Did you get this car as... Was it a gang attack? Oh,
no.
Just attacking the gangs.
Yeah, just attacking the gangs.
This is the Crips or the Bloods or something.
The Balas.
Balas. Cuidado. Opa. Opa. Tive que descer.
Oh, what happened?
I have to run.
Where are you?
I'm running. Press run button. But I need to drive, because otherwise I'm going to have
die.
A problem here. Opa.
I'm here.
Oh! Hey, got me
Did
too.
Did I kill you? Sorry.
Okay. Here. I want to drive a car, otherwise I'm gonna... Oh! Ow! Oh. Thank you. Alright, here we go.
Ah, the cops are here.
Frankie. Oh.
Okay, well. Okay, no gang attacks.
Yeah, no gang attacks.
Do you want to just do like some kind of mission?
Yeah, we could do Jeffrey. What's his name? Geoffrey?
Gerald?
Gerald, or what's another one? What's those guy that's way out of town that you always. Yeah,
Martin.
I have a bounty. Try to get my bounty, maybe. I'll run.
Okay.
I'll run a bit.
It doesn't show as a...
Really? Oh, because we're in the same here. Let me retire. Does it show now?
Yeah.
All right.
How much money?
It's a mystery. Opa!
Ah!
Opa! Cuidado! Cuidado!
Dead?
Shit. Oh, got me!
$1,000.
Well, that's better than nothing, huh? Oh, look at all this place. This is trippy. Holy shit, dude.
Okay.
This is so trippy. Babe, look at this. Where's... Hello? Oh, look how trippy this is. Is that trippy?
I think
you're... Opa! Mr. V got my bounty. What we're gonna do, we're gonna go... Let's go to that guy way out of town that you were saying. Mernando okay. Martin. Yeah. Where I have to you? Find a car. I'm down like by the... Whoa. This is so awesome, all the detail and the stuff. I'm like running by cardboard boxes, knocking like cans over. I'm like by the river. There's still people around here.
Oh, damn.
Oh, Balutera! Quebra!
Ah, you're by the river?
I'm right here.
Where? Ah.
All right, let's go. Oh, where are we going? Just get away from
Martin?
The cops. Martin, okay. Whoa. Oh, shit. Sorry. Wait, this way?
It's kind of towards the casino.
All right, I'll head to the casino then.
Oh no!
Olha que vamos sair correndo pro cassino. Olha que vamos sair correndo para o cassino. Opa, bateu. Stop the car, scum. Oh. Oh, that was the cops, not my fault that I totally took out the person's legs. Horrible. Okay, here we go. Got Mr. V close behind. I have the police with me as well. We have a situation developing here in South Central LA. Attention all units. This is the main police official commandeering all police cars to proceed to South Central LA situation and moving north. Two vehicles driving erratic manner over.
Got eyes on him!
This in this game, driving is just pure pleasure, video game pleasure. When you're like on a flow. Pure video game pleasure. The frame rate. Fuel the cars.
Did you take the tracks, by any chance?
Yeah, I took the river. One of my favorite places to drive this video game. Oh, almost did it, but not quite. Whoa, dispatch, the suspect is trash. Not quite yet. I'm still moving.
Okay, I'm in the river now.
All right, copy that. I'm in Los Santos. I'm approaching the casino through a sort of uncharacteristic way, but it's trying to get there slowly. What a beautiful city. Beautiful game environment, this.
Come on, go up. Okay.
And I got it. Oh wow, that's a pretty nice shortcut if I should show myself. Huh? That's my favorite thing to do. And we lost the cops. We're arriving with characteristic candor. So.
Wow, I found like a tunnel. But I'm not sure I'm gonna find be able to come out of this place.
I'm waiting at the casino. I'm gonna take a little break. I'll be right back. Mr. V, don't forget you're live on air. 1-2 boss. Leaving for Mr. V for a couple of minutes. Take care of business here. 1-2 boss. Abração. Já volto. Já volto daqui a pouquinho. All right, and this is Hypertext Hero coming back. And by the way, the Breddy is ready. We have some ready bread. Look, my guy's totally staring at some person's buttocks here. Okay. Mr. V, are you there? Over?
Yeah, I should be here. Are you in the casino?
I'm exiting now.
Okay. My car is like a disaster.
Holy shit. Dude, it looked like a back car. It lost both doors. Right, let's go to Martin, whatever it's called. Again? Oh, I can wait a little bit. I think the Breddy is ready though, so we should get steady and ready to eat. Okay, solid copy. I'm going to do a mission with Mr. V, and then I'll probably then take a break. I mean, it's not meant to be a long stream, but it could be a Thursday night fright. And I've got messages coming through other channels here. What's going on with Apocalypse?
Okay, hopefully we can.
All right, pressing E. Pressing E. Okay. Here you go.
If we don't, I'm hoping we get in together on this one.
Yeah, okay, have we done this one before?
I'm not seeing anything.
Solid copy, Respo. I'm getting in. I'm getting in.
I'm not in.
Oh, stand by. Don't leave yet. Don't leave yet because there's no one else in with me. I just have to hire just you, my friends. No. Okay, just sent the hire.
I'm already in a session.
Oh, what the hell, dude?
Someone launched the session. So I need a quick.
Okay, let me turn off this radio.
$2,000.
Oh shit, I sent a message. I'll be choosing random stuff to the signal group. Alright, everybody easy. By the way, this is a PSA from Hypertext Hero here. In Thursday Fresh Outro of Mr. V, my special guest. PSA, public service announcement, aka. If you use WhatsApp, change to Signal before the beginning of February, because Facebook has changed their terms in WhatsApp. And so all your information will be shared with Facebook. If you remain using WhatsApp after that date, they'll ask you to confirm. And so you should switch to Signal, some more secure open source communication system, 1-2-Bus. All right, Mr. V, I'm going to hire you again.
Okay. Yeah, but unfortunately, I'm in a mission. Ooh.
Oh, you're in a mission of these guys? Okay.
Yeah, I want to sort of get out.
I'm just going to go play then. Oh, I need more players. Okay. I'll wait for you at the... No. Take it easy. Nah. I'll wait. I'm just like, you know, flowing a little bit stony here. But I'll... What is the emoji for stoned?
Should be like a big rock.
A rock? A big rock?
Yeah, I can't quit this mission.
Yeah, just finish the mission of the dudes. I'll just hang out in the session. I'll smash your car in the meantime.
Ready?
I would like some ready bready. Rock emoji. Oh, sofa. How about sofa emoji?
Okay, this is like a headhunter kind of mission.
Is there a climbing, stone climbing emoji?
Okay, this was not what I intended.
Sorry, I'm still here. I'm looking at you like your car that's all bloody. I'm gonna smash your car. You're gonna have to come hunt me down afterwards.
You think I'm gonna jump at my car?
I'm gonna smash your car right now. Because it's a mess already, and then it'll give you a reason to have to come and hunt me after. Here you go. I'm gonna try to blow it up with shots of the gas tank. Let's see. Opa. Opa, cuidado. You know what I'm gonna do, Mr. V? I apologize in advance for this. I don't want you to get upset. Do your mission, but I'm gonna put gas on your car and I'm gonna set it on fire. no, there's someone attacking me. That's not nice. Embassy, that's not nice. Okay. All right, let's get out of here. Okay. I'm getting attacked by people down here. I apologize. I don't want to be mean, but it would be funny. Come on. Mr. V, I'm not replying.
Come on, get me. The guy is not... Okay, I have a dude over here that is not being...
Just taste me, dude. It's good. Tonight I'm meeting a... What is it? Fondue Spitzes is like a French medieval recipe for a bread. Like a... This guy is still after me here.
Is that a player?
No, it's like these thugs from this farm, the Menezes farm or whatever that we came to do the mission in. I was trying to blow up your car, but then they started shooting me, so I had to leave. So you're known over there. You have people looking out for you there. My apologies if I'm not making much sense. If I'm chewing, can you hear me chewing? Sorry. Over there. Oh, very good. Not too sweet. So, I'm gonna turn off this mini map. I wanna know where I am. Mr. Vision has to come find me. I don't want mini map. Wait. Alright, hood's up. Rockstar would just make a 30 GTA just before it opens. Oh, I have gang members, Mr. V.
Ah. Oh. Okay, I am like... I don't know what to do over here.
Crazy music. What?
Okay, I died.
Oh my god, can I have another piece of this one now then? Copy that. I'll come say goodnight. We have no mini map. Oh, okay, you're not gonna do bed right now.
Same issue I had before. I can't seem to find a freaking way to go up.
That's so awesome. What to put the paper? People! Oh, he's got me. Oh, no. Oh, I'm gonna fall off the roof. Great music. When you're a little bit of an outer state of your mind, the music is always so much more powerful.
You're in an altered state of mind? How did that happen?
Gummy.
Ah, if you had let me know in advance.
Well, I thought you were always... Just, you won now?
Well, mine takes a couple of hours.
What? Have you had dinner already?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have to take them before food, otherwise, yeah.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get another bready steady. Frankly, awesome bready. Be right back. Listen.
Okay. Failed. How do we get to play on the same? Hypertext, are you there?
Opa, sit rep. This is
okay. I was looking for you, so I can't seem to. I sent you an invite to game. For some reason, I'm not being able to join your game.
Weird. Let me check it out. Invite.
Oh, let's see.
You turn on camera here.
Were you paused or something?
Yeah, I just paused. Oh, I have the hood off. Standby. I'm gonna have to put that on.
What do you have?
My heads-up display off in the game because I wanted to just see the video game without any distraction because it's quite beautiful. And then I turned the little mini map off. I wish GTA Rockstar put a little shortcut for the mini map. But Papulanchi. Opa, construction worker. Opa, construction worker. Whoa!
Jeez, I can't join right. your game. Right. Why can't I join your
Opa.
Game?
What, man?
Can you hear me?
Pretty great. Sorry, I'm here. Can you hear me, Mr. V?
I can.
Okay, cool.
What I was going to say is I can't seem to join your game.
Oh, okay, hold up. Sorry about that. Let me make sure that I can invite you or something. Inviting to your game. I sent you invite, or should I join yours?
Why can't I... Why can't I join your game?
I don't know. Maybe I have a... I don't think I have a setting totally open because in the other day, what's it called? A Sheep and Galaxia Cat from the Netherlands, who I never met, they managed to join. I think my settings are totally open. Maybe just a glitch in GTA.
I just invited to... I invited you to my game because I don't know how to...
Okay, I'll join yours. Here. Sorry if I'm sounding really... odd is because I feel a little odd, right?
Okay.
Nice. Sorry that I didn't let you know beforehand, I guess. I will next. I just thought that was the regular thing now, you know. Magic and GTA. GTA laugh attack. I told my friend, and also our friend Kiko, that he should get a little PC and join us. And he's like, dude, for me, I have GTA in real life. It's called GTA My Son's Name. Well, he didn't say my son's name, but he said his son's name.
Okay, are you joining? Or?
I'm in your session, and I see that we have a bunch of people with us. That's fine. Let's go and say hi to some people, just cruise around. You want to be CEO and hire me?
Yeah, okay, right. Let's do that.
Driving.
There is no... Why can I press M? And the secure serve CEO doesn't even show up.
Weird. Yeah, mine neither. Maybe it's a hacker? Weird, yeah, never seen this before. Right, I'm gonna mark you and come to you.
Yeah. What do you need exactly? Okay, call me back once you decide.
So many people here, Diggy. Oh, someone's coming after me, I think. No, he passed.
Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you?
Opa. Cuidado, que tá chegando gente aí atrás de você. Opa!
Ok, target selected.
Diggy.
Cuidado.
Oh, a little asshole, look at that.
What is he doing?
He's shooting at me.
Uh-oh. I'm coming, I'm nearby on the expressway. I'm gonna try to get down. Are you chasing him?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm coming out the other side of the river.
Okay, I just killed him.
Alright. What level was he?
I don't know.
Diggy.
But he was shooting at me.
Yeah, well, that's fair. Diggy. Where is he?
Didn't
oh,
seem very smart.
Level 93. Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.
Got police after you?
Yeah.
Uzi is pretty funny.
My Uzi?
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. The big silencer.
Yeah. Kinda looks badass, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks cool.
Okay, I'm following you now.
Oh, this guy just went wanted up here. Let's get him.
On him.
Got him.
Got him?
Yeah,
how
kick.
Did you do it?
I threw a bomb. And I killed this friend too. They're gonna be pissed now. Let's leave. Shit.
What was his name?
Ziggy or something. It's the same guy that was shooting at you. Let's go. They're gonna come after us, probably.
But did he have a bounty?
He did, yeah. He had a bounty. But there was another guy with him and I killed him too, you know, because he was just in the way. Oh, got my tire shut off.
Okay, I'm on my way. Stand by. Oh, chocolate.
Oh, what is this? Find an air vehicle and prepare for the lowest flying challenge. Awesome. Okay, lowest flying challenge. Let's do it. Open your parachute close to the ground while free falling. Okay. Let's find an air vehicle.
Air vehicle?
Yeah, we need to find an air vehicle. Maybe to the airport. To the northwest, there's a chopper here on the map. I'll put a marker on the nearest one. It's okay. Here.
Okay, so on the other side. This way then.
Opa!
Get out of my way.
Whoa. Nice. Whoa, boom. Nice driving. Olha o mochilão chegando.
Tiroteio persegue por perseguição de carros no sudoeste da cidade, Betty. Perseguição de helicópteros atinge carro com muito tiro, Betty.
So how did you find this chopper?
A map icon. Oh, FBI's here.
Oh, what the hell?
Holy shit, dude. FBI's over here in force. It's... I'm getting the chopper. There you go. Alright, whoever lands the closest before... Oh. Whoever takes the longest before opening
get
parachute
out of here,
wins.
Get out of here.
Go, go, go!
How do I change? Come on, I want my...
Huh. Nossa, é meme 60 mesmo isso, cara. No meu strip, você tá animal, cara. Opa, helicóptero perdendo atenção, acionar a atividade de pousada, emergência rápida, porque o helicóptero está perdendo potência. Vamos pular. Tá chegando a hora de pular. Quem demorar mais para abrir o paraquedas quando pular ganha o prêmio. 7 minutos, atenção, vamos chegando, atenção, olha o pulo, atenção, pulando, não! Oh, I didn't make it. I died. Desculpa. Too loud?
No.
Oh. Okay, no, it's okay.
They got me. Just pressing the wrong.
Oh, nossa! This guy just shooting at me.
Who's the guy? Are you there?
He couldn't hit me, he missed all the shots and I got him. Holy shit. I can't believe it. He's after me now. It's Banco Boy, I don't know what level this guy is. Bacon Boy 43537 or something.
It's says now how do I take off? Is it automatic? Oh, here you are. Come down to the river.
Opa! Just opa, jump tô chegando. O cara tá chegando, bora. Opa! Atenção, telecomando, continua ao vivo aqui rodando aqui agora. Estamos com Gil Gomes direto da externa com o Roberto. Abaixa aí, Roberto, só me aproximando. What's going on? You have to pull up, huh?
How do I pull up?
W or S or control or shift. Oh shit, dude. Okay, yeah, keep pressing that button. Yeah, there you go. Now pull up, W, S, force, up, oh, okay, get out the chopper. Press W to swim up. W to swim up. W and shift. Yeah, opa, atenção, consegui. Nossa, que loucura isso que você fez com o avião.
It's not working.
W and shift, W.
Oh, W and shift, that doesn't work. It goes forward, but I don't go up.
Just double. Maybe okay. You remapped it or something?
No, I never did anything. Okay, so where are you?
You manage?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm on the other side. Let's find a car and meet up.
How the hell do I get
this out is
of
pretty
here?
Cool. Look at her all the way over there. Now, fine. I'm over here!
I can see you. Damn, I'm stuck here. I need to buy one of these flares.
When someone fires you a heat-seeking missile at you, you fire out the window?
Oh, so I'm first! Look at that!
What's going on?
I'm the challenge, I'm number one.
Oh, nice! What, yeah. How? Good job. 136.
Well, when I landed, yeah.
I think if I just have to find a chopper and try one more time. It's 3 minutes 30 in the lesson. Game Ninja the Raider and GBAR Sinas 915er. Very original name, that one. Okay.
Diggy died again.
I'm gonna go to another vehicle, air vehicle.
Okay, how do you find an air vehicle?
Look in the map, press Z to open it bigger, and then the blue little chop, blue icons are land vehicles.
Man, I'm stuck in tracks.
I'm gonna head to the airport, I think. Oh no, it's not much time, I'm just gonna go for this close one over here.
Seriously, you're gonna try to beat me?
No, gonna try. It's a challenge. You can try to stop me. Just try to stop me getting from the chopper. Do you want to win? If you want to win, I won't do it. But I mean, I don't think I'll be able to beat you because I tried and I died, dude. And it's tricky because you try to get really close and then you just splat on the ground and you have to get another chopper. I just really love just driving around. So fun in this game.
Okay, I am like stuck in this tunnel. I wonder if somebody's driving.
All right, 1 minute 50 seconds. This is going to be my final attempt, I believe. Right. Well, your car is here, dude. Watch out. I won't mess up your car.
Hey, leave a man's wheels alone.
Oh, it's like a John Travolta.
Fuck.
Oh, no, you're like a ship's horn or...
Okay, I'm actually stuck here in a tunnel. I'm gonna kill myself.
Opa! Opa!
Ah, opa, por pouco! 70 pontinhos separando o primeiro HyperTech Stream liderança, no segundo Games é 05. Terceiro Ninja the Raider com um pouco mais de pontos. Esperando esses 45 segundos restantes dessa terceira etapa.
Dude, I think I'm gonna have to blow up your car though. No, I won't, because I don't want to get you, you have to pay insurance. Atenção, estou observando um helicóptero.
You came third.
I came third? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Officer Balls, bastard. Let's go get him. Damn.
Officer Balls. Okay, did I? Well, I got some money. 7,000.
Nice. I got like 6,000, I think.
Nah, it can be less than that.
Dundreary. Dundreary-do. Dundreary.
Okay.
That's picking up speed this thing.
Okay, so where are you?
I'm gonna soup this thing up. I'm gonna buy this thing and soup it up like hell. I'm on the bridge. And bye. I can't see the CEO stuff still, which is really weird, you know?
Ah, okay, I see you.
Try to highlight you.
I just highlighted you. Oh, $1,000 bounty was set on me.
You did?
Yeah, do you wanna come get me?
Oh, they set on you, okay, yeah. I'll come after you. Okay. I'm gonna need a new car. Alright.
Opa, Rodrigo KitKat 569, tudo bem? Aqui tudo na paz por aqui. Tudo na paz no mundo, mais ou menos, no videogame também. Mas só que eu tenho que atacar o meu amigo Mr. V porque ele tem a Wanted. I'm gonna go hunt him down right now. Opa! Quebrou.
A beeline to Mr. V right now. Not that much of a beeline. I'm losing my touch here. Come by. Oh no, another mistake. Hold up. Well, this works, I guess. Crazy shortcut. Where is Mr. V hiding? Let's find out. In what part of this great city of Los Angeles? The Angels. Los Angeles. Aonde, em que parte dessa cidade é que ele está se escondendo, Betty?
Aqui, agora, trazendo você direto de Los Santos. Uma direta de Los Santos, uma perseguição de uma... de um procurado pelas autoridades dessa cidade. Wanted, dead or alive, Mr. V.
Opa! I just smashed into a Jersey turnpike, whatever that's called, the Jersey
wall?
Barrier, or whatever, yeah. Is it because they invented that in New Jersey that they call that?
I have no clue.
Oh, whoa, you're going on the bridge! Alright. Yeah, he's going on the bridge, alright. Ah, tricky, huh? Okay. Very tricky. Go quite far now.
Olha a situação perigosa. Olha a situação. Esse... situation... a situação se empolgando. Atenção. Olha a tensão de empolgamento. Opa. Atenção.
John Rambo. How do I get to him now? Tricky, I hate these like spaghetti roads, like you know, the turnpikes, whatever these are called. Cuidado, olha o pulo. Olha que tá pulante, tá pegando o helicóptero. Atenção!
Atenção, perseguição ao indivíduo, um elemento pulante que está indo atrás de helicóptero. Opa! Um elemento pulante atrás de helicóptero.
Oh, there's a plane that's gonna try to crash on me. There's a plane coming. Opa, olha que tá aqui, olha o pulante. Atenção, elemento pulante chegando perto. Atenção, elemento pulante. Opa. Dude, there's this guy, it's a C-130 that's coming for me here. Oh my god, what is this?
Did you blow him up?
I guess maybe I did, but he looked like he crashed, dude. Atenção, elemento pulante! O que fazemos agora? Opa! Kamikaze! O cara tinha $1,000 no cara, meu.
Ah, é?
E fazemos o Mr. V.
Ah, você apareceu bem aqui.
Aqui. Ih, tem um cara que tirou nosso. Opa, olha o tiroteio, olha o tiroteio. Ele tá lá em cima, ó.
Pronto, matei. Done. What the hell?
Let's do a Baywatch drive on the beach.
He's back now.
He's back?
Oh, someone shot me, man.
Opa!
Okay.
Got my tire.
You think there's a hacker? Because I didn't see anyone shooting at me.
Could be. I mean, I haven't seen any other than the thing that no one can be CEO. That's weird. But other than that, I haven't seen anything really. Oh.
Okay, I'm here.
All right. What do we do? Get away from the police?
Yeah.
Okay. Pergunta pro seu amigo se ele é fluente em inglês. Mr. V, are you fluent? Você é fluente em inglês?
Oh, I am, yeah. I can speak English, we can speak Portuguese, hablamos espanhol também. Ah, the cops, man, holy shit.
I know, there's a few cops behind us now.
Okay, but I think I'm confident that I'll be able to.
Well, let's get away from them. Oh, good idea. I'm coming after you. Opa! That was a highlight, huh? 122. 122. Oh, morreu? No. A pleasure, this wonderful physics engine from Rockstar Games, Grand Theft Auto 5, came out on PlayStation 2013, out on the PC in 2015, still one of my top 5 video games. Just an unmatched action movie generation, scene generation simulator. Just absolutely phenomenal action generation. Dude, I can't get up, but I'm getting like blasted here. I'm getting blasted, I can't get out.
Okay.
I can't get out, dude, because I'm so blasted. Maybe there's a hacker because I couldn't get out. Babe? Can you write down 122 for me? Okay, I'll stop and write it down a bit. I think
what
so.
What was the highlight?
Computador, 122 is the highlight. It was me and you like going up together and doing this perfect like jump that we appeared in the top together. Oh, there's a gang attack here, Mr. V, right here. The dude of the police and everything. Right on me as like a, you know, a high class thing, so it's probably some mafiosi. But I'm starting it.
Oh my god.
I'm waiting for you.
Oh man, okay.
Take out the gang members. Oh, it disappeared, dude. Oh, I should have backed down. It's all right. We'll find another one.
Okay.
It's kind of cool. I didn't used to do that. Now it disappears. I like that.
Okay, I'm trying to find you. Oh,
I'm right here.
You get stuck.
I'll help you with the cops. Pergunta quanto tempo ele demorou para ficar fluente. Mr. V, quanto tempo você demorou para ficar fluente?
Oh, onde você foi, cara? Tô aqui atrás de você, rapaz.
Ah, tá aqui. Falou.
Oi, diabo.
Opa! Ah! Desculpa! Quem que tá atirando na gente?
Polícia?
Esse morreu? Desculpa. Morreu.
Bem, para responder a pergunta do... do ouvinte.
Atenção, ouvinte direto de Maringá, Paraná, Rodrigo KitKat 569, uma pergunta para o Mr. V. Quanto tempo demorou para você ficar fluente, Mr. V?
Ah, é difícil responder, cara, porque... tanto eu quanto o nosso anfitrião aqui, a gente teve educação bilíngue, né?
A gente estudou escola inglesa por um tempo e... então, desde pequeno, a gente tava... Bora! Bora! Sorry, Mr. V, did I interrupt you?
Não. Então, assim, é difícil saber, né, cara? Assim, tipo, quando me mudei aqui para os Estados Unidos, eu já falava inglês. Eu tava muito mais enferrujado, eu acho, mas... rapidinho a gente melhora, né? Assim, pra mim o grande
practice.
Desafio foi aprender linguagem técnica. E hoje, assim, a ironia é que...
Dude, someone sent mercenaries after me.
Okay, I'm looking for you, but I can't
find you either, sorry. You're probably distracted, answer. Olha a correria pela cidade! Desculpe, corre, grite, desculpe!
Ah, lá, ok. I'm coming towards you, okay?
Quanto mais falar uma língua, melhor você fica, exatamente. Você praticava muito. Melhor jeito de aprender uma língua é mudar para o país onde só fala aquela língua. Foi assim que eu aprendi inglês. Eu aprendi inglês, assim, de verdade, com uns 14 anos. Onde
como
fluente.
É que foi essa história, cara? Sei que você morou na Inglaterra?
Eu morei na Tunísia, pra tá. Escola americana. E ninguém falava. Lista atrás de mim. Legal, CD. Vamos aqui, ó. Opa.
Como é que... É H? É isso?
H pra quê? Pra horn? Siren?
Não, pra abrir o... Oh.
Yeah, police is after us. Oh shit, they're coming this way too. Quanto mais você faz qualquer coisa, melhor você fica. Mas se aprender a falar com outra gente que só fala aquela língua, daí que é bom, que daí você não tem outra escolha, você tem que aprender, foi assim que eu aprendi. Então, aprendi inglês, não podia falar com ninguém, que escola era americana que eu fui. Eu mudei pra Tunísia, norte da África. Opa! Never been here, I don't think. I'm in some sort of villa, Mr. V. I'm trying to get away from here as a that office boss guy's. Didn't this guy kill us or did we kill him or what happened to this guy?
No, he won the
thing. Oh, okay.
I guess he got offended with your second
place. I'm gonna take a shot at his chopper then, since he won.
Oh, I see a chopper here.
Okay.
Was that you?
I'm taking a shot at his like tail of this chopper.
Ah, but the cops don't leave me alone.
Oh, they left me alone right now. Okay, he's moving. His chopper is starting to. It's funny. This chopper like it can't blow. It can't get. Opa. Okay, this guy's coming after me. This guy has a sense of humor. He's coming after me. Okay, wait. I'm not trying to shoot him, I'm just trying to get his... I'm not trying to kill him, I'm trying to get his chopper down. Okay, he's coming for me. Oh, he's coming down.
He's down. I saw him. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead.
Com suas lives, vou aprender bastante palavra em inglês. isso é outra jeito de aprender. A pessoa que eu conheci aprendeu inglês vendo Beverly Hills 90210. Não falava como LA person.
E aí, where are you?
I'm up here. I'm kind of like totally out of it and just sort of trying to...
Okay, so I'm going down. Down a ravine. Okay. Whoa!
Alright, you're up there? Okay, I'm coming for you. Stand by.
Well, I'm getting... Blazed. Okay, stunt jump. Here we go. Whoa. Okay, not good. Okay, I'm down here already. Okay, I took a crazy shortcut.
Obrigado por estar aqui. Impromptu race. We have to get up away from the cops still? Okay.
I have 3 stars.
Alright, I don't have any, I don't think. But I have money, I have 16 grand, I have to deposit the armas. Alright. Oh. It's like a zen thing to drive in this game. You really feel like zen when I'm flowing, right? I feel like I'm flowing a bit, and I'm not crashing necessarily. Except for that bit there, you know, jinxed myself.
cops.
Oh, bounty of 7,000 has been set off Doug something else. Let's go get this guy.
Okay, where is he?
Follow me. He's to the north, I think.
Okay, I'm parallel to you.
Oh, copy that. All right, yeah. He's a blinking like red thing to the northeast from our position. Is that south? No, that's southeast. Southeast from our position. Oh! Let's look at the map too much, my bad.
Hey, my car is officially a disgrace.
Obrigado por estar aqui, Rodrigo KitKat 569 de Maringá.
Atenção, ok.
Did someone get him? No. Is your car wrecked?
Yeah, kind of. My tires are still okay.
I have like a point of pride in this game to use a car as much as I can before it really stops, you know. It's really fun to see the damage model, I love it. So detailed. Okay, he's going to the casino, I think. Or like a like tattoo shop or something.
Yeah, I don't see the guy.
Alright, he's here by the casino. Might be in the casino. Use esse app Duelingo, Rodrigo. Duelingo, um app muito bom pra...
Duolingo.
Got him.
Got him?
Yeah. Sorry. Sorry, Doug, but he had a... Doug, he's level 75. I mean, he's not a newbie. He had a bounty on him.
Okay, so. I'm gonna get into the casino.
Oh, lose the cops? Okay. Oh, I lost the wheel. I'm gonna have to change car. The police is after me. And once I lose a wheel, then I say it's okay too, especially if it's... metal to the pavement, then I feel it's okay to change. For me, personally.
Okay, I lost the cops.
I'm still trying to lose mine.
You wanna try this Lamar mission? I'm not sure how many players.
Sure.
But we have to figure out how to do it. How to sort of make sure that you're in the same.
I think there's a free one. I don't think you have to pay for Duolingo, but unless you want the full experience. Maybe there's ads. Acho que talvez tem que pagar, mas deve ter uma parte grátis também.
Não, dá pra você fazer bastante coisa grátis, eu acho.
É dentro do Duolingo. Esse um amigo meu que disse que ele fala seis
Doug.
Línguas, esse cara ele falou que é muito bom.
Very Doug good. 9598. Is that the guy you killed?
Yeah, well he had a bounty.
Yeah.
Some chill out people here. I'm kind of enjoying not being CEO because maybe it's a hacker who disabled it, but I enjoyed my favorite part in this game is the open session. Open free lobbies. Roam. Free roam, so I don't mind.
Yeah, the problem with the... this is a car. The
problem is when it's hackers that ruin everything for everyone, you know?
Okay.
A bunch of people just stopped and taking a look around.
Okay, where are you? I got a nice car.
Alright, stand by. Do something else. Oh, should we do a business battle? Let's go do it.
Okay, where is it?
North.
They're usually very far away.
Oh, if you want. Or can do something else if you want.
I don't see it.
Oh.
It's not showing up.
Yeah, it's right here. Follow me. It said Simeon's. Simeon's, I'll wait for you.
Okay. Am I going in your direction?
Yeah. You're almost at me. I'm about to go in front of you now.
Yeah, I have a nice car. Where are you?
Right behind here. Behind the...
Where?
Behind the Simeons in the Umbeco.
Pra quê? O que você tá fazendo lá?
É o business battle. O que você começa? Aqui, ó. Que hack isso aqui. Quer fazer? Faz você. Ó. Ih, tem gente chegando aqui. Matei.
Thanks. Hack the security.
Yeah, hack the security and I'll cover.
How do I do it?
I don't know. Just press E on it, maybe?
Oh, God.
Opa!
Sorry.
Cover me. Okay, I'm doing it. Okay. Cover me, the guy's coming, huh? Alright, got it open. Nice. Alright. Oh! They're in here, dude. Ah, I'm okay. Oh, Gabe, shoot me. Okay, it's a business battle, whoa, huh? Opa.
Okay, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I thought...
It's fine.
I'm so used to...
It's a battle.
...the same organization. Nah, but then... Okay, now what weapons?
Dude, there's gangsters out here.
Okay, but can you get this inferno out of the way?
Right, let's go. I'll cover you. There you go. Quero aprender três línguas. Aprende inglês. Você já tem a português, daí escolhe uma outra. Você gostar.
Oh, Paulo Machado, vai me atirar?
Né? Tá atirando ou não?
Kill him, Scott.
I didn't run him over, I thought about it, but I was like, I'm not gonna kill the guy anymore. It seems chill.
Were there other cars in there, or was it just one car?
I think it was just one.
I love this Infernus. There's no one. Whoa. What the hell? Okay, there's someone behind us.
Shooting us? Oh, there's that car. Okay, I got it. Stand by.
What car is it?
It's like a gangster. They're shooting us. Got one. There's another guy in the car still.
Man, this place is far away.
Yeah, pretty far. Is it? Like a gangster, significant, okay. It's like a gangster, it's like a common gangster.
Ooh.
Free Uber? Oh, is that you?
Yeah.
Nice.
Two of two weapons delivered.
Someone else must have delivered one before us, maybe.
Okay, did I make any money on this thing?
Probably.
Correndo de ré. Tirando onda.
Ok. It's a nice car, huh?
Pretty nice.
Well, where are you going?
Where should we go now?
I don't know. Let's see if most secure serve.
Opa, só pulinho.
Nice, very civilized. Ah, isso é pra pular também.
Ó, oh, nossa. Então pulo nesse aqui. Vamos fazer esse. Você já fez esse pulão aqui?
Não.
Ó. A primeira vez que eu te mandei um jogo do GTA, um vídeo do GTA, eu acho que esse foi pulo aqui que eu fiz com o teu carro amarelo. Não sei se você se lembra.
Lembro de uns vídeos, sim. What? Uou!
All right, you wanna drive this thing?
Sure, why not? What?
Oh, I was shooting?
Yeah, well, he was shooting at us.
Eu dó do carro dos malucos dirigindo ele. Verdade. Lovely suspension system in this game.
This car drives really well.
Nice, huh? Ready, bread. Another place. Mr. Z, while you're driving, I'm gonna have some. I'll get some piece of red, ready bread. I'll be right back.
What?
Gonna ride with Mr. V for a little bit. Over.
Whoa, 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 and we're still going? Jesus.
We're still going.
Where's my glass? Wow. Olha a confusão, olha a confusão retornando aqui. Ainda os vivos. Ainda os vivos.
Carro,
cara, destruído o carro.
Tô tentando fugir, mas os caras estão muito insistentes, cara.
Ó.
Tô vendo se algum desses figurinhas não nos ajuda, né?
É, vamos passar perto de um deles aí.
O carro tá destruído, olha as rodas.
Tudo like a. Tudo apontado em. Esse parece um Batmobile.
Ah, tem um negocinho piscando aqui, ó. O que será que é isso aqui?
Você pode ir no. Você pode ir no lugar que troca.
O que é
troca...
aqui, ó? Tá vendo a bolinha?
Eu não tô vendo nada. Ah, vamos pegar isso aqui. Cara armado, cara. Toma. Sou armado, vambora. Que isso? Não consigo pegar.
É um bounce.
Bora.
Entra aí, entra aí.
Não consigo, não deixa entrar. Vambora. Ah, acho que... Ah, leva isso aí pro Simeone, cara. Vem pra cá, ó. Vem pra quê? Vi uma coisa Simeone amarela.
Leste.
Não, é aqui me segue, tá vendo uma coisa amarela no mapa?
Não, não tô.
Então me segue aqui, ó. Tem que começar a missão. Opa, desculpa.
É, vou aonde, cara?
Vem agora, reto. Lá pro Hollywood.
Não é pro Leicester, não?
Não, isso aí é no estúdio, é. Como é que é o... Onde é que é o estúdio? Agora não me lembro mais.
Eu consegui, mas ele tá no
caralho. Vira a esquerda aqui, ó, esquerda aqui. Aqui, ó.
É um daqueles
props. Agora a esquerda, né? Aqui. Isso, é os props. Começou aquela missão. Isso, por aí. Vai lá na casa do cara. Isso, direita aí. Isso, direita aí. É direita e daí primeira esquerda.
Ele tá falando pra Lose the Cops, por isso que...
Ah, você tem que Lose the Cops primeiro. Ah, tá. Então tem que Lose the Cops.
Eu não quero atropelar os caras, não. Ah, deixa eu entrar aqui dentro, cara.
Eu vou defender os cops aqui, não vou deixar eles entrar aqui, não. Tá escondido aí?
Ah, eu tô tentando aqui, né?
Olha lá, espera um pouco. Ah, tô
matando.
Estão chegando, mas eu tô dando tiro de RPG aqui. Não tô conseguindo entrar.
Ih, tem chopper aqui em cima de mim.
É, dá um tiro no chopper que eu tô fundo aqui embaixo. Opa!
Eu acho que eu vou dar um jump aqui, ó.
Eu queria acertar o chapéu dele, mas ele conseguiu. M60 aqui embaixo, cara.
Eu tô escutando.
Tem cara chegando por trás aqui, cara. Estão subindo por trás.
Acho que eu vou dar um pulo aqui, dar um stunt jump aqui.
Falou. Chegando em cima.
Eu saí já saí.
Você saiu daqui?
Falou. Eu dei um pulo lá.
Dá um pulo também.
Ah, vai ser praticamente impossível a gente conseguir perder esse carro. Só se a gente tá naquele túnel lá do Gerald.
Ah, quem sabe aquele túnel lá. Esse carro tá no fim, cara.
Me segue aqui.
Tá. O carro terminou, cara.
Shit. Dead end. Vou morrer.
Desculpa, vambora.
Puta, cara, tô
quase. O cara vindo atrás de você, cara. Tem alguém atrás de você, tô chegando. Tá atirando em você esse cara ou não?
Tá, não sei. Quem é esse cara que tá na vida?
Ele tá com um carro de corrida. Pause.
Tá. Tô conseguindo aqui entrar no túnel do metrô.
Olha lá. Vou tentar também.
I need a location for this guy. Got a visual.
Tá.
Você vai jogar o sistema algum dia? Vou sim. Acho que vou jogar amanhã de noite.
O que você vai jogar amanhã?
Ah não, amanhã de noite tem arma. Amanhã eu jogo arma de noite. Aí tu esse fim de semana, Rodrigo. Talvez amanhã de manhã. Talvez amanhã de tarde. Lá pelas 3 ou 4 aí no Brasil. 2 horas de Nova York eu jogar IL-2. Olá.
E aí,
acho que
tá
vou. Não vou prometer nada. Ah, tô esqueci o que eu tava falando com o Rodrigo aqui. O que eu tava fazendo. Ih, cara, tem um cara com um bounty de 9 mil lá pra cima, hein.
Eu tenho outro que 10,
né? Cara, eu acho que eu tô. Essa vai ser. Eu vou tentar pegar esse bounty e vou. Call it a night.
Tá, assim. Deliver the music back.
Good, nice. Conseguiu?
Uhum.
Eu vou jogar ele to. Ou amanhã ou sábado, com certeza. Com certeza sábado. Pelo Rodrigo. Talvez amanhã também, mas não tenho certeza ainda que eu tô meio esses dias assim. É, quando eu não tenho muito tempo, eu vou jogar um jogo mais. Mas eu posso jogar a HTA também. Alright. Nossa. That's crazy, like the truck tried to stop me.
Oh, there's a bounty right over here. Maybe
yeah.
I should put the bounty first. I think I'm going to do this. What I'm going to take for the bounty. It was a $10,000 bounty.
$10,000? This guy, I think, $9,000 up north. Okay, oh, the guy's here, I'm getting close to him.
Okay. Delivering the pot. Let's see how much money I
get. Got him.
Okay, $10,000.
$9,000.
Yeah, one of the guys that had a bounty on him, he's in his apartment. You gotta find a dagger to him.
Opa!
What happened?
I got run over too. Jesus.
Alright. Victor, eu vou deixar por aqui, cara. Ó. Oh, tô phased out agora. Duas horas. Vou jogar IO2 sim, Rodrigo. Obrigado por estar aqui com a gente. Thank you to Mr. V. Deixa a gente jogar sem stream mesmo, conversa mais.
É, hoje era um bom dia pra conversar da palhaçada que aconteceu nesse país.
Bem, melhor até jogar jogo de videogame no fim, né?
Ah, eu tô achando ótimo. Ó, tem um cara, onde você tá? Né?
O... Tem outro... Ele tá na casa dele, né?
É, você tá vendo? Né?
Tô vendo que ele tá numa casa dele. Quer que eu vá aí pra ver? Ah. Opa! Ai. Nossa, tô me matando aqui. Os...
O cara saiu da casa.
Aí tá, tô indo pra aí. Where are you? Where are you? Daqui a pouco vou terminar. Vou ver se pego mais esse cara com o Mr. V lá.
Ah, o cara tá num puta carro de corrida.
Ah, é?
Olá. Ah, tem um gang attack aqui. Olá. Corre aqui. Tá chegando ou não?
Tô. Acho que tô. Eu tô um pouco longe ainda, mas...
Vamos, chega rápido!
Oh!
Chegou ou não chegou?
Chegando. A gang attack.
É.
Ah, na construção aqui? Construction site.
Esse é os Meriwether.
Falou, tô aqui. Entrando.
Cadê você, cara? Tá do outro lado.
Chegando aqui. Ok.
Eu tô dentro da construção. Eu tô um cara aqui. Assim. Fuck. Eu tô meio... Onde você tá, Sam?
Aqui embaixo. Você. Opa.
Oh!
Calma.
Eles vêm te cercando, se vendo, porque é difícil. Onde você tá?
Aqui é... Tá indo lá embaixo. Ah, tá metido das costas.
Tô aqui, ó. Chega por aqui, ó. Vamos dar a volta no cara.
Ai, me pegou.
De novo?
Nossa.
Esses Meriwether, cara, tem que ser um assassino. Já pegou um cara aqui. I'm a fucking Marine! Onde você tá, cara?
A polícia tá chegando aqui. Ah, acertou.
Cadê o cara?
Oh, caiu lá de cima.
Cara, caiu lá de cima.
Legal, essa foi highlight.
Ih, chegou a polícia agora, cara. Agora tem que pedir da polícia. Eu tô bem, o cara vai atirar nas minhas costas. Atira na polícia aqui.
Tô lore. Ih, cara, tem um... Vamos fazer essa coisa que
Mercenaries.
Não, mas tem que pegar o dinheiro aqui, ó. Vai lá.
Isso. Onde é que tá?
Era uma caveirinha?
Essa caveirinha. E aquilo?
Não sei. Sei que a gente tá. Oh!
Desculpa.
Tudo bem aí? Quer que eu dirijo?
Desculpa, tudo bem. Sorry. Ah, tô chegando.
Tô chegando. Pá, bate.
Tô chegando.
Tá ligado, Gabriel? Liga pra mim, Gabriel. A gente falou, liga. Acho que agora a gente pegar um carro.
Esse azulzinho aqui, Boy Racing.
Boy Racing.
Boy Racing isso aqui, cara. Olha o barulhinho.
Ih, a gente tá com um bounty.
É, tá uma confusão então, todo mundo atrás de nós.
$1,000 bounty em você.
Sorry, my bad.
Eu queria ter uma arma melhor que a SMG pra tirar de dentro do carro.
É, tenta. Armor Piercing, AP Pistol, boa.
Mas eu não, nunca apareceu pra mim assim.
Ih, foi mal. Oh! Oh, oh no! I got both, I got us. Bastard, I guess we did have a bounty, huh?
A bounty of. $1,000 was claimed. Ó, tá lá ainda o negócio, não tá não?
Esse cara. Tá lá, vamos lá. Outro carrinho. Um outro carrinho, por favor, rapidinho.
Damn!
É que eu dirijo? Pegando um carrinho?
Não, pode ir. Olha lá. Eu sei que tinha aquele cara que te matou, ele tá lá.
Olá. Parece que tem um. Ele tá com um jato agora. Nossa, o cara tá com um jato, cara. Isso vai ser foda. Onde é que é o. Ih, sumiu? O cara pegou o negócio?
É, eu acho que sim. God has started kill list. $10,000 on bags.
Stand by.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get the guy. Can't seem to get him, let's try a shot.
Oh, there are cops everywhere now.
Nossa.
Ah, ah.
Tchau. Almost there, but Victor pulled me into another shenanigan.
Quer sair?
Não, vou sair daqui a pouco. Ah, já terminou aquela coisa, né? É, cara, acho que eu vou ficar por aqui.
Ok.
A palma dessa polícia, então, velho.
Ah, é esse AP pistol that I want.
Esse aqui, é.
Olha o avião lá na frente. Oh! Oh! Damn! Oh, what was that?
I'll be right back.
You're gonna be right back?
Actually, no. Actually, I'm probably gonna call it. I'll let you try to get away from it. I'll play until we get rid of it. Oh, I want a haircut. Dude, there's a hairdresser. Let's have to lose the cops. Let's lose the cops and get a haircut.
Uh-oh. Good timing.
The guy in the plane is out there.
Oh! Sorry. Oh, look at that!
Awesome. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Are you talking to me?
No, I'm asking. Sorry. Is he being a pest? I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back.
Okay, we're almost leaving.
Oh, it's fine.
But the guy on the plane
like
is...
This, look at this cool like electricity over here.
But there's a... That guy on the plane is... I think he's on to us.
Take some more shots of the sniper rifle and he'll start smoking.
What's going on over here? Oh, gang attack. Okay, here we go.
Oh. This report what and to police officer? Did these dudes already?
Yeah. Oh, okay, I need some snacks.
Oh! I'm on this side.
Oh wow, okay, they're coming full force in this thing. Oh, what's going on? Who's shooting me?
Oh, police! Police, careful.
Oh, I'm dead. I don't even know where the shots were coming from.
From behind us?
No, but I
Police is here. a lot of fire.
Okay, where are they?
Low on ammo.
Ooh, they have those machine guns.
Oh my god, are you serious? Wow, I've never seen someone with a minigun. Yeah. NPC of minigun, that's crazy. Oh, I'm down. Oh,
I killed him. Wow, there's still six.
A lot of guys, dude. I have a visual. The police is still here.
Okay, he's down. I think we have, I think we're well positioned. Okay, I don't see any of them here.
Got the last one, I think.
Okay,
alright, we got it.
So now you have to get the crates, and there's money in the crates. Usually not a lot of money. These gang attacks, what I like is that it's good practice.
Oh, taking fire from police. Yeah, that's good. Dude, if you like shooter mechanics like this, you would love a Division 2. It's actually a game a bit by about the situation in the States of like a bunch of warring gangs, and you like have to... Oh my god, 3 cops showed up on me.
They got out.
Mas desse respeito, Rodrigo. Obrigado por aí, cara. Espero que estamos... Espero que estamos sendo razoavelmente ter um bom entretenimento razoável.
Olha aquele bounty lá. Tá aqui pertinho.
Ah, é. Tá bom, pegar o bounty. Eu tirei a tua porta já, fica mais fácil pra dar tiro fora do... Deve ser o cara de avião, cara, tá voando. Bem, vamos tentar de qualquer jeito, né? Uns tiros de sniper rifle nos aviões começam a fumegar, eles bote para aquela.
Cadê o cara?
Deixa eu ver.
Ele tá de avião mesmo?
Ele tá de avião.
Se ele tivesse de avião, não estaria indo bem mais rápido, não? Acho que esse cara não.
Ele tá com um avião tipo Harrier, que flutua no ar.
Isso é...
Abri agora, estamos chegando. Atenção. Opa, ih, desculpa, estava olhando o mapa.
Estamos chegando. Ó, o cara tá ali, ó. Ah, ah. Ó, o cara ali, ó.
Ah, ele tá de moto.
Não, ele tá com aquelas. Ah, odeio esses caras.
É. Ninja.
Andy Creeper.
Agora vai ser.
Agora isso aí já é. Cadê meu sniper? Olha, ele tá querendo me pegar de novo. What the fuck? Ah!
Matei!
Matou!
Ah,
eu também tava atirando nele. Nossa, boa, cara, vi ele caindo.
Nossa, essa foi assim de
foi
sorte,
de sniper,
cara.
Né?
Foi
de
sniper, vi na cabeça.
Você viu
cara.
Ele caindo, cara?
Ele caiu de longe. Né? Essa foi boa. Ih, tem um caminhãozinho aqui. Ela tá chegando já. Tá bravo.
Cadê ele?
Só a guerra.
Onde ele tá?
Ah, só eu vou andar pro...
Aqui, ó.
Ah, Fugiu. Tá voltando.
Cadê o cara?
Voltando agora. Escondendo essas árvores aqui fica mais difícil do cara acertar a gente. Opa! Meio ativado ali, cara. Acho que tá descendo o negócio. Eu vou pegar a rifle, eu acho. Dá que eu vou pegar a sniper, eu acho, cara. Acho que ele saiu, acho que foi embora. Oh, foi boa essa. Ou quem sabe depois é off the radar, huh?
É, então.
Vou pôr também. Rápido, 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 rápido.
Hey, what's up? How can I help?
He's off the radar também.
I can get it scrambled for a minute.
Justin Fox body found.
E tem outro bounty, cara, vamos pegar?
Vamos. Cadê você?
Em cima desse dudo, nunca tinha vindo aqui. Nossa, mudou agora. Ih, tem hacker aqui, cara. Quando muda assim, quer dizer que tem. Level hard. É hacker por aqui, cara. Doth Destroyer. Ih.
Oh. Tá meio esquisito aqui, né? Aqui, ó, o cara tá atrás da gente?
O cara com o caminhãozão, né?
E tem mais um aqui, ó. Ahá!
Pegou? Era esse aí? Boa.
E tá. Opa, tem dinheiro aqui, ó.
Tá de olho na grana.
Quanto que eu peguei? $85. Não pega.
Ih, fudeu.
Oh.
Tá chegando. É o Destroyer.
Oh!
Nossa, pegou, cara. Falou, Rodrigo. Obrigado, cara. Peace out, meu.
Esse era aquele mesmo cara?
É.
Era o mesmo cara que
tava naquele. Ah, não. Acho que é um de cara diferente. Falou, Victor. Eu vou sair também. Uma boa possessão essa. Uma Ferrari aqui. Quer ficar com essa Ferrari aqui?
Não sei onde tá.
O cara tá chegando de novo.
Cadê o cara, maldito?
Isso. RPG.
Oh, o cara. Ah, hack, hein?
Matei.
Ah, eu tô entrando aqui na minha garagem. Que merda. Você matou o cara? Ah, deixa eu sair.
Pera aí.
Não, eu tô. Pera aí. É que eu, sem querer,
não,
eu entrei.
Não, mas agora eu já matei o cara, não tem problema. Vou assinar o que eu.
Ih!
Tô bravo agora.
Agora eu vou entrar. Então. Tô em casa, então. Beleza, cara.
Beleza, cara. Fica.